Wow, I can't forget USA 94. The World Cup, that Rashidi Yekin's first goal. You know, that's the first time Nigeria was in World Cup, and that goal really changed the whole scenario of the whole game. And I can remember I was in secondary school that time. Our principal had to find a TV to put in the dining hall for us to watch, and I can't forget that moment.
Firmino!